Let's do something else.
My dad gave it to me.
Composure, even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. Something never does pop off. I'm supposed to be beside them. That job and I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost it. It was crazy, this
right?
From Jay-Z and Nas. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly, I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I gotten it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? It wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. You can have just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated, told me stay out. This wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth while he's all over TV. Now talking to a man who literally saved